Engine running on the play. Here's the pressure. Ooh. Hill up top for a touchdown. Oh. Rudolph. Nice grab up the 33-yard line. Before being forced out of bounds by Kelsey McCray, 22 on a pickup.
By Minnesota, above many people's expectations, is a real playoff contender. They've got lots of weapons. Their receiver Rudolph is such a nice tight end for them. That's a really good throw by Sean Hill right there. A nice job of Kyle Rudolph, what you call sticking that corner around, giving his quarterback the opportunity to put it out in front of him. Decent coverage from Kelsey McCray.
Remember they won the NFC North last season with McKinnon. Good cutback out there, initially nowhere to run. The biggest game of the day for this Viking offense, yeah, 5 yards.
One of the rare opportunities to actually cut that play back. You know, so many of these other plays have not only been lost right at the point of the down, there's been no cutback lanes either.